Hello, everyone, it's been Samo Gaming here. Welcome to another episode of the Wolfenstein series. In the last episode, we saw that how Captain Blazkowicz arrived at a secret Nazi base to steal ammunition and supplies. He also wants to steal a Nazi U-boat. So let's start with today's episode.
our ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Thank you. Walk in the park, was it?
No.
Okay, well, I'll just get to work.
I have a friendly face. The Libester's an Ebeliat. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe. You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? Any sailors, get in the way.
Bang, bang, soda pop.
Airholds.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
sehen wir nichts in der Schusslinie!
Leute!
Russ's radio thingamajig. See if my people are on the airwaves. Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Woo! Way to go, Captain! We are airborne! Please keep this channel open so we can home in on your signal. Hey, Captain! You've hijacked the Eva's Hammer, the mightiest U-boat in the whole gosh darn Nazi fleet! Best of all, I'll tell you what, there is a nuclear cannon on this vessel! A darn nuclear cannon!
At integrity, this guy, the U-boat captain, paraded to his death rather than surrender his vessel. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon with him.
It won't fire?
Normal shells, yes, but not the nuclear warheads. Why don't you talk to us, Captain U-boat? Why so dead? With those keys, we could just sail right up to Death's Head, obliterate the whole compound, end him once and for all.
So, let's get decryption keys.
Here's the problem. There are no actual nuclear decryption keys on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains must learn them by heart. The lunar base is as secure a facility as the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
I'll go to the moon. Never been.
You're landing on. You're putting together a plan back at HQ.
Ingela, we are here.
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places. Whoa, something's moving. You should move out of the way. Move. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Can you feel the earth rumbling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside. Mr. Blaskovich, please, take us inside. Very good. How do you kind of say? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and somewhat exiled. But some succeeded. We had begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. All the time, there was hope. Till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Da'at Yichud would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Meisters. Just step inside.
What did you say?
There's a transition chamber. The main hall.
Did you say warning something?
Yeah, warning. The instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let's see.
How do you want to play this, Captain? You go next and I follow, yeah?
This is a very, very good place. Powerful, huh? That's magnetic research. That's...
Oh, wow!
Huh?
Is this real?
Oh, yes.
What is that?
This is the secret vault up there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go! There. This is Da'at Yichud prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there. I will work to get going out.
This is an ancient place. One of many.
Thank you.
now we ascend. Take us up! Ingele, tell me, Seth Roth is not a genius.
I read you, Caroline.
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldaten program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldaten.
We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Well, in English, you can call it... I mean, how's this? Spindly torque. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow.
You may want this for yourself, Captain Blaskowitz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
It's go time, Cap! Ready up!
Here comes the train!
Captain, he is locked and loaded, good to go.
Roger, Seth. Keep up the good work.